Top 9 Food for Reducing Stomach. Some studies show that improving the quality of your daily diet can limit the accumulation of belly fat. Here are the top 9 foods you should add to your diet to lose belly fat. 1. Avocado. Avocados are a great source of good fats, fiber, antioxidants, and many vitamins and minerals. A recent study found that avocados can reduce belly fat. Specifically, when 111 adults were randomly divided into two groups, one group received a fresh avocado in their daily diet, while the second group ate the same number of calories without avocado. After 3 months, the avocado eaters lost belly fat, the rest did not. You don't have to eat whole fresh avocado every day. You can combine it with other foods to create your favorite dishes such as avocado smoothie, avocado toast, avocado salad, etc. 2. Nuts. Nuts, almonds, cashews, chestnuts, macadamia nut, pecans, pine nuts, pistachios, walnuts, provide healthy fats in addition to plant protein, antioxidants, fiber, and variety. Vitamins and minerals. Among them are many nutrients that adults are often deficient in, such as magnesium. One study found that people who ate nuts daily had lower body mass index and blood pressure levels than those who didn't eat nuts. The nut eaters also had smaller waist measurements. 3. Lentils. Lentils are packed with plant-based proteins, important minerals, vitamins, and antioxidants, and they're considered the king of high-fiber foods. One study showed that for every 10 grams increase in soluble fiber consumption, the rate of visceral fat accumulation decreased by 3.7%. One bowl of cooked lentils provides 14 grams of fiber, of which about 50% is soluble fiber. Thus, lentils are a smart choice for those who are looking to lose belly fat. 4. Grains. Whole grains have a protective effect on health and are very good for the process of reducing belly fat. A study of more than 2,800 people found that whole grain intake helped reduce belly fat. Meanwhile, refined grains like white bread, rice and pasta increase belly fat. 5. Salmon. Vitamin D is important for immunity, bones and mental health. Research has also shown that low blood vitamin D levels are associated with an increase in total body fat. And one of the great sources of vitamin D is salmon. 6. Eggs. Eggs are a good source of the B vitamin choline, an essential nutrient used to build all of the body's cell membranes. As more and more research is done on the mechanism of fat genes, the value of eggs is increasing. Choline deficiency is directly linked to genes that cause visceral fat accumulation, especially in the liver. According to the 2005 National Health and Nutrition Examination Survey, only a small percentage of all Americans eat a daily diet that meets the Institute of Medicine's adequate intake of 425 milligrams for women and 550 milligrams for men. Start your day with eggs, and enjoy other sources like lean beef and seafood. 7. Red fruit. More and more studies show that some fruits are actually better at fighting belly fat than others. And these fruits all have one thing in common: red, or at least slightly red. These fruits include ruby red grapefruit, tart cherries, raspberries, strawberries, pink lady apples, watermelon, plums, peaches, and nectarines. 8. Lean meat and fish. Protein is the kryptonite for belly fat, and is the building block of a toned abs. When you eat protein, your body has to expend a lot of calories during digestion, about 25 calories for every 100 calories you eat, compared to just 10 to 15 calories for fat and carbs. Not only that, but protein is also more filling. Studies show that your body burns more calories digesting whole foods than digesting processed foods. In addition, lean meat is a major source of choline, a nutrient that helps eliminate the genetic triggers that lead to fatty liver, a new disease linked to visceral fat, and methionine and vitamin B12, which help eliminate the genes associated with diabetes and weight gain. 9. Dark chocolate. The benefits of dark chocolate keep piling up: mental clarity, lower blood pressure, reduced appetite. A recent study found that a particular type of antioxidant in cocoa prevented mice from gaining weight and actually lowered their blood sugar. Another study at Louisiana State University, USA, found that gut bacteria in the stomach ferment chocolate and spur our bodies to produce heart-healthy polyphenol compounds.